Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today's topic: how to update the tags after changing the tag format in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's get started. Causes: it is not a built-in feature in AutoCAD Plant 3D. You need to manually upload Autodesk developed P&ID.dll for all versions. If your tag format changes as shown below and you want to update all tags as per new tag format in your existing drawings. Note: this is applicable only for changes done in existing tag formats. Any newly created tag format with new name has to be updated manually. To resolve this, follow these steps. Once the P&ID or Plant 3D models piping tag format is updated, audit the project. If you are working on BIM 360 collaboration or Vault projects, do additional steps to audit project database. If you don't know how to audit project, it's okay, check our video on AutoCAD Plant 3D important workflows. Link is in the I button. Note: this video only shows how to update tag format for P&ID drawings. Follow the same steps for updating Plant 3D model piping tag formats. In this tutorial, we will rearrange the existing properties of tag format for demonstration purpose. In Project Manager, expand P&ID drawing section of your project. Right-click on the drawing name in which you want to update tags and select Open from the context menu. Type Plant Refresh. ACQ property command in command line and press Enter. Select option Drawing or type D in the command line. It will update tags only in the open drawing file. If you want to update tags of all drawing files in one click, run Plant Refresh ACQ property command again in command line. This time, select option Project or type P in the command line. It will open all the drawing one by one and will update tags in it. Note: if you have large number of drawing files in the project, it may take more time, so choose the correct option as per your need. Note: if you remove some properties from your existing tag format, use Plant Refresh ACQ property command. It will update all the tag formats. But if you add new properties in your existing tag format, then you have to update it using a DLL file called PnPTagRebuilder. Download the correct version of PnPTagRebuilder. Link is in the description below. Unzip the file. I am using AutoCAD Plant 3D 2024, so I will load the DLL file for my version. Type the command net load in command line and press Enter. Browse the file location of DLL file. Select the DLL file and click on Open. Once the DLL file is loaded successfully, you will get a utility warning dialog box pop up. Click OK if you agree with the warning. New commands for updating tags will be loaded to your AutoCAD Plant 3D. Use the command Update P&ID tag values and press Enter if you want to update P&ID drawing tags. Use the command Update P3D tag values and press Enter if you want to update Plant 3D model tags. In both the cases, it will prompt you to choose the tag format you want to update in the command line using numbers. Select the correct number next to your tag format and press Enter. It will update only that tag format in the drawing. If you want to update all tag formats available in the drawing file, type 0 in the command line and press Enter. However, if you add new properties to existing tag format, the new property field may be empty in existing drawings updated tag. In that case, follow these extra steps. Open Data Manager and go to P&ID Project Data for P&IDs. Open Data Manager and go to Plant 3D Project Data for 3D models. Click the Export button and select Active Node and All Child Nodes option to export full data from the Data Manager. Open the Excel file, right-click on the Excel tab in which you want to update the values and select Unprotect Sheet from Context menu. Update the required values, save your changes. Again, right-click on the Excel tab in which you want to update the values and select Protect Sheet from Context menu. Note: if you made changes in Primary Line Segments tab in Excel, then you have to select Primary Line Segments while importing the updated Excel. Click the Import button, you will get a pop-up for log file creation. Click OK. Browse and select the updated Excel file and click Open. A Import Data dialog box will pop up. Check if the Excel file you selected is correct and click OK. In Data Manager, click on Accept All button to apply changes in drawings through Data Manager. If you want to update the tags for whole project at once, select P&ID Project Data or Plant 3D Project Data option from drop-down in Data Manager and follow the same steps as we did for updating tags in single drawing file. Note: while updating tags using PnPTagRebuilder, you have to open each drawing file and run the command to update the tags in P&ID or Plant 3D model drawings. Each version has its own DLL file for net load. If you load the wrong version, you will see an error on the command line. Unknown command. Today's tip: the location of the DLL file should be added to the trusted location of AutoCAD Plant 3D. That's all for today's episode.